So class. So class is a group of one or more closely related orders. So class is a group of closely related orders. For example, if you take mammals. If you take mammals. So in the mammals, if it is a class, mammals have different types of orders like Chiroptera, in which bats were joined. Okay, next one is Rodentia, in which rats were joined. So Chiroptera, bats, Rodentia, rats. Next, Cetacea, if you take them, whales. Okay, next, Carnivora. So in the Carnivora, if you take dogs, foxes, wolves, different types of carnivores were joined, like tiger, lion, all these carnivores were joined here. Carnivores, like dogs, foxes, wolves, tiger, lion, and all those things. That is carnivora. Okay, next one is primates. Primates, if you take monkey, gorilla, ape, chimpanzees, and human being also. Human being belongs to the primates order. So these are the different types of orders placed in the mammalia class. In the mammalia class, bats were there, rats were there, whales were there, carnivores were there, primates, man, monkey, chimpanzee, gorilla. So all of these comes under primate group. So this is about the class mammalia, which is made up of different types of orders. Let's see order. Okay, if you take the order primate or carnivora, sir, here order is a group of one or more. Order is a group of one or more families. For example, if you take carnivora order, in the carnivora order, generally felidae, canidae, ursidae, hyaenidae. So if you take carnivora order, so carnivora has these families. Okay, if you take the felidae, generally cats, tiger, lion, such type of animals were joined in the felidae family. Okay, next one is canidae. In the canidae, dogs, foxes, wolves were joined. Next one is ursidae. In the ursidae, bears were joined. Next, hyaenidae. So in this, hyenas were joined. So this is about the order. Order is a group of one or more closely related families. Okay, na? Next, let us see family. Next thing is, sir, family is a group of one or more closely related genera. For example, if you take family, that is Felidae. So Felidae is a family, and Felidae family is made up of different genera. For example, there are two different types of genera we can identify: they are Felis and Panthera. Felis and Panthera. So these are the two groups which present in the Felidae. So Felis is the one genus and Panthera is the one genus. Sir, let us see how we can identify a family name, subfamily name, superfamily name. Let's see. Generally, one genus plus idea, one genus plus idea gives you superfamily. Sir, when a genus is added with suffix idea, it gives you what? Superfamily. For example, homo. So what is a homo? Homo is the genus of the human being. Next, what we have to add as a suffix? Idea. It will give you hominoidea. So what is hominoidea? Super family of the man. So that is one. Next one, genus plus ine or idea. First let us see. Genus plus ide will give you family. It will give you what? Family. For example, again let us see example. Homo plus ide. It gives you hominidae. It gives you hominidae. So this is family. And if you want to know about subfamily, genus plus ine. Genus plus ine will give you subfamily. Will give you subfamily. For example, homo is the genus of the man. Next, you have to add suffix what? Ine. It becomes hominine. Hominine. So this is the subfamily of the man. So this is family. Family, it is a group of one or more closely related genera. Okay. So if you take family, Felidae family, there are two types of genera. Panthera is there, Felis is there. And how we can write a family, subfamily, superfamily names? So here, with these three, we can write genus plus idea, superfamily, genus plus ide, family, genus plus ine, subfamily.